how can we change active voice into passive? Look at the following examples. Ram helped us. Passive is, we were helped by Ram. Nobody heard a sound. A sound was not heard. Look the examples and analyze how they are changed. Analysis is made like this way. Hari teaches us. Hari subject teaches verb B5 us object. Subject goes to the object position with by agent. By Hari teaches atot and us goes to the subject position and change we. We are taught by Hari. Changes subject, object position change, pronoun change, tense change, addition or remove by agent are the major changes while changing into passive. Subject, object position change. Columbus discovered America. Columbus in the subject position goes to the object position. America in the object position goes to the subject position. Is shown by the different colored line. Changes made in the subject object is used as subject noun remains the same. Ram killed Ravan. Ram and Ravan goes the same. There is no change. Only position change. She invites him. He is invited by her. There is not only the position change, but we have to change pronouns form. She goes, changes as by her. Him changes into he. Pronoun changes as below. Subject pronoun and object pronoun. I, me, we, us, he, him, she, her, it, you, they, them. Try to remember the table, how we change pronoun as in the subject position and in the object position. Tense change. Look at the underlined one. Broke, B2 is changed as was broken. Breaks, B5 is changed as is broken. Has plus V3. Has broken, it changes as has been broken. Is MR plus V4, it changes as is being plus V3. Is cleaning, is being cleaned. Analysis, B verb is added according to tense and verb change into V3. Passive means B verb plus V3. We have to add B verb with V3. B verb addition, how we add B verb? If it is simple present tense, we use is, MR, B verb. In the simple past tense, we use was, were. Continuous of present, past, future tense, we use being. Perfect of present, past, future, we use been. Be-verb. In the simple present is am I, simple past was were, continuous being, perfect been. Remember the table, how we add be-verb while changing active into passive. Look at the examples. Nobody saw me. Its passive is I was not seen. There is remove of by agent. Ram paints the houses. The houses are painted by Ram. There is addition of by agent. She writes poems. Poems are written by her. Look and analyzes the whether by agent is added or not. Try to analyze the situation. This example is analyzed like this way. If subject is noun, by agent is must. If pronoun, by agent is optional. If vague pronoun, by agent is must not. Or if subject is clear, by agent is must. If subject is not clear, by agent is must not. Noun must, pronoun optional, vague pronoun must not use by agent. It means clear subject, agent by agent must, unclear subject by agent must not. Look at the example. Somebody stole my purse. My purse was stolen. By agent is not mentioned in the example, because the somebody, vague pronoun, is not clear subject. So by agent is not added. Vague pronoun are sena people. We list them like this way: somebody, someone, something, everybody, everyone, everything, nobody, none, nothing, anybody, anyone, anything. With people, they are the vague pronouns. We need not use with by agent. Exercise for you. People speak English all over the world. A young man killed an elephant. Our village is constructing a school. Somebody has stolen my purse. Rams a tiger. So helps you. Practice in your note copy. If you feel difficulties, please replay this video again and try. Again, you are not able to complete the exercise, please watch next video. I will provide you correct answer. For correct answer, please subscribe my channel Rainbow Digital Eye. You will get notification of the next video for the correct answers, for your correction. Okay, thank you very much for watching. Subscribe Rainbow Digital Eye.